Hello, good morning. Today is December 31st, 2017, the last day of 2017. Yoo-hoo! I'm so excited to end today with such a wonderful feeling, so much gratitude, and to welcome the new year. Like you, so many friends, there were so many like thank you greetings and also good wishes for 2018 is already, you know, sending all over. And so me too. I have to grab such a historic important day, such an important opportunity for me to say thank you and express my gratitude to my families and friends and my client and so many people, you know, industry colleagues, so many people who have been really offer their support, their trust in so many different ways. So thank you, thank you. So 2017 for JadeStone Real Estate Consulting, it has been really fast forward progressing year. So just it's simply wonderful. JadeStone, you know, has been my focus, you know, my mission. This past year, we were very lucky, that very fortunate to within such a short period of time, you know, 1 year, we were able to name our make the name recognized by the industry, by the community as a, you know, quality brand, especially our Chinese community. And, you know, and there are, we have continued our Facebook live broadcast. And there is a real estate subject with the quality experienced professionals and the media continue various real estate subject discussion on Sinovision, Newton Dynasty, World Journal, or main report. And JadeStone relocate to Times Square. This big move, wonderful move, a lot of good energy just surrounding Times Square. And JadeStone went to China, the exhibition, the seminars, you know, Shenzhen, Beijing, Shanghai, Hong Kong, and personally, I was very honored and very happy to be one of the honorary recipients for the 50 Outstanding Asian Americans in June in 2017, and then as a cover on the main report. So all a wonderful thing. Thank you so much for so many people's support. And so this year, it's been wonderful. And I only have so much, you know, gratitude, appreciation for so many, you know. And then let's carry, we're going to carry that to next year, 2018, with our dream, our mission, and our passion, you know, same to you as well. And so let's carry that, whether it's big or small, you know, let's help each other through our actions, through the words, through encouragement. Let's make next year, new year, a more beautiful year for you, for me, for every, you know, for each one of us. And personally, I think I'm more mature. When you at one to your age, naturally become more mature, that I perhaps speak slower or maybe faster. But so exercise has been my focus this year. Maybe sometimes I don't exercise as frequent, but it's always on my mind. You know, put emphasis to exercise. It's a way to, you know, energize and rejuvenate, replenish my energy, the foundation of good health. And however, you know, this cannot be happening with the good support, you know, solid support and encouragement from good friends and family. So I did a lot of hiking with good friends this year, meetup group, or give myself, allow myself some downtime. Such as right now, I'm at Michelle and Michael's beautiful home in Jamaica. So just look at the view here. So look forward to the new year, you know, with so much. So let's make it a beautiful one and see you in 2018. Yoo-hoo! So now I'm going to turn to Chinese. 大家好。 今天是 12月 31号 2017年 的最后一天 今年呢是个就说已经像你还有很多朋友呢已经就说这个祝福呢还有对新的一年呢的祝福已经满天飞了。那当然呢我也想要利用这个这么历史性的这么重要的一天一个时刻来跟大家就是 说谢谢感谢话，因为2017年呢，对于这个玉石不动产呢，其实是一个很快速发展的一年。那我们因为你还有很多朋友产界的朋友客人，当然是我们家人朋友的支持，大家这么的就是说支持跟信任，所以让我们能够一年之间呢成长也很快。 那让这个玉石可以就是让社区还有这产界认同这是一个就是可以信任的就是品牌。那我们今年呢也继续的我们这个脸书直播针对房地产界的一些话题跟各个不同的专家，那我们也会继续这样做。玉石也从这个苏活区搬家到时代广场。 很好的这个 business 就说旁边很多的 energy 好的这个能量，我们也就是媒体界也继续在就是比方说安家纽约与陈东先生、新唐人电视台、世纪日报、WeChat 上，我们继续跟大家分享这个房地产方面的话题，也预示也到了中国。 到上海、北京、深圳开了座谈会，还有展会，也透过这个就是WeChat，还有不同的媒体，就说结交了非常也认识了结交了非常的多的朋友，不管是房地产界，或是就说其他还没有碰面的朋友，就是在这上面分享，那。 自己个人呢，我也很荣幸、很开心，在这个六月，就是也成为2017年这个50杰出亚裔人士的当选人之一。那也在八月成这个封面人物，就是纽约房地产界的行业的封面人物。那种种的，还有我们的就是团队也继续的成长。所以呢，这些。 都是很多人的支持，那我绝对是非常非常的感激。所以呢，我们会在2018年，我们会把这个热情，把这个使命，这个梦想继续到2018年。我们会就是继续支持我们这样子。那个人呢，这个当你在年龄上加一岁之后呢，自然就会变得比较成熟。那我想我也是，可能讲话也比较慢一点，或是快一点了。<laughs> 可是呢，今年我的中文呢，完全回来了，进步非常神速，真是太棒了。 那在就说很多事情呢，比较知道什么是重要的，就是化繁为简这样子。那运动对我本身是一个重点。 虽然说没有常常每天运动，但是呢，总是会放在心上。放在心上的事情呢，就是说迟早都会做这样。所以我今年爬了很多山。那因为透过这个是一个让自己就是一个很好的基础嘛，让自己能够就说补充能量。这样子，那种种的呢，就是都是靠朋友，大家互相支持、鼓励这样子，所以呢，让我们大家把这个不管你的梦想，不管我们的梦想是什么，我们把它 carry 到2018年继续，然后以这个不管它是梦想是大是小是什么，我们大家互相鼓励。不管是透过实际的行动，或是一些言语上的，就是激励，大家，我们让彼此新的一年变得更好、更漂亮，耶！所以呢，让我们期待，那也非常希望你呢，可以继续，给我们玉石不动产，还有给 Ancient 继续支持，谢谢您。那祝您新的一年，就是健康快乐。那我们来梦想成真。